Hi, welcome to MooMooMath. Today we're going to look at the difference between what inscribed means and what circumscribed means when we're talking about polygons and circles. Okay, first inscribed. We have a triangle and we're going to have it inscribed in a circle. So I'm going to draw the circle around it. So we say this triangle is inscribed in the circle. Now what if the circle is inscribed in the polygon? Well, that just means it's going to be on the inside. So let me draw a quadrilateral, but it could be any shape. I've got a quadrilateral around the circle. So we say the circle is inscribed in the polygon. Okay? Now, for it to be inscribed, all the vertices need to touch the circle, and the circle has to be tangent to the polygon. So these are points of tangency. They touch in one point. Okay, now let's look at circumscribed. Okay, if this polygon is circumscribed about a circle, that means the circle is inside of it. So we say the polygon is circumscribed about the circle. And then if the circle is circumscribed about a polygon, I'll just draw a polygon inside. It can be any size polygon. In this case, I've got a hexagon inside it. So I would say the circle is circumscribed about the polygon. So that's the difference between inscribed and circumscribed. So a polygon that is inscribed in a circle means the polygon is inside. A circle that's inscribed in a polygon is on the inside. Okay? Hope this video was helpful.